daredevil dog gives a new meaning to jumping the shark.
Yeah, passengers on a boat tour caught the shocking moment in the Bahamas. There it goes. Now, this is why the boaters were so alarmed. The dog actually jumped directly on top of this 12-foot hammerhead shark. It's not clear if he wanted to fight or just have some fun, but it appears both animals escaped unharmed. The boaters all cheered as the dog made it safely back to shore.
Oh, maybe they're friends.
A shark and a dog, you know, you never know.
Hops in there, says hi, rides a fin, and out it goes. Okay.